1, 1, 2. Check me out right here, yo. Need to turn the track up a little bit for me. All up in my ears. The mic is loud, but the music ain't loud. Yeah. Yeah. Now the mic is low now. Turn the mic up low now. My shit is all the way up. Yeah. Music is loud. That's what I'm talking about.
You are not the grime scene savior, you sly weak hater. A little pop tart that owes Wiley favors and doesn't really understand these shiesty majors. They sell your pop songs to these nice teenagers. And don't get me wrong, you might be famous, but they buy green acres, you buy neat trainers. You were more real as an ID faker. Make enough love songs and you might see paper. When you see one, the label see 100 crispy bills. That is what happens when you sign 360 deals. Give this chump a little chance, puncher in his heart. Got signed for a chunk, then bump for his advance. Getting hyped cause some 12-year-olds felt your song. But what you gonna do when all the little girls are gone? You'll be as frail as the songs you got wealthy from, and be a tiny little dancer for Elton John. You ain't even worth the ink in my fingertips. Does this little midget really think he's a lyricist? To drink from my flipping sink is a privilege. Copy Jay-Z and make your fingers a pyramid. Keep making soulless music your fans buy, but jam your hype and hang tight with your damp rhymes. Hearing you is sad like watching ants die, but people know the truth behind your hand signs. I'm not telling anybody to get hostile. This is just a hobby, I feel sorry for this lost child. Chipmunk, 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 chipmunk. Lyrical skill is measured by your income. They told me leave the kid alone, he's faker than silicone. My lyrics exposed, reveal the soul of this jigger clone. Little jigger mini me, didn't sleep, just Twitter beef. Still his peak for this little neek in his skinny jeans. Should I snap fingers, end all tweeting, take off my slipper, give parental beating. Sword razor tongue means your days are done. Is you is big headed in more ways than one. You diss vets but you spit wet. Little princess Sony is searching for the next big head to pimp next. You're not hard, little pop tart, think you got bars, you might top charts, but lyrically you flopped hard. Silly voice, pretty boy that shaves his eyebrows. The grime scene's very own Amy Winehouse. You loopy lately, could you be crazy? What kind of man calls a rap song oopsie daisy? I'm a real MC, they won't forget me. Fill up your bank account, your soul is empty. If you're getting vexed, ask yourself what you represent. You can't get respect, you took a bite of the devil's bread. And the money you made won't mean nothing when you're dead. So think on it, get that deep thought through your pregnant head. If you get depressed, you can pay for next tattoos or phone up your man them. JLS to back you, pick the wrong option. It's likely you got problems, you can't try me. I'm not Wiley or Doc Rotten, not the hardest MC, far from the best rapper. Not in this scene, but maybe your next factor. Hide inside your house, cause we're sick of your whiny mouth. Every sentence will slay the secret son of Simon Cowell. Stay calm, fool, when the napalm falls. All the youths on your ends call you Hey Arnold. Gutless diva, with a tough demeanor. How does it feel to be the UK's Justin Bieber? If you're a lyricist, stop coming with them poppy bars. Talk is cheap, you can't walk the street without your bodyguards. If money is nothing, why is it an issue when you rhyme? Money is nothing, can't take it with you when you die. Make another track that says how much cash you get. It can't buy you skill, credibility or happiness.
I don't wanna see people talking about fuck Chipmunk after this. It's not about fuck Chipmunk. This is just a warning. Yeah? If you keep acting like a boy, people are gonna keep treating you like a boy. If you act like a man, people will treat you like a man. Just because you got more money and you got a machine behind you does not make you a better lyricist than anybody. What makes you a better lyricist is lyrical skill. And right now you need to choose what you are. Are you a lyricist or are you a pop star? If you're a lyricist, then do your thing. Say the word. Humble yourself.